calling Tricky Dicky in your second zone repeat. Better put together plumbers, try to fix the springing leaks. But remember, darling Dicky, there is no one you can trust, as the Ivy League of families would like to see you turn to dust. Calling Howie Hunty, get your butt to CIA. Go in with TT Lady and make sure it goes astray. When you hear the sirens coming, then it's time to disappear. And the cops will nab the Cubans and we'll all be in the clear. Calling Bobby Woody, please return to ONI, cause Deep Throat has some secrets to scoop the UPI. So turn up all the lights and let the hearings now begin, cause coup d'etats are always fun and such a guilty sin. Calling Major Media, the elite of you may join our club of social power, so let us now enjoin ourselves into a cozy friendship. Walter Lippmann, take a cue from Barney Barrow by calling a Cold War from Truman's prophecy, which foretold the ascendancy of a growing commie threat directed all across the world like on the Soviets. Now, VP Henry Wallace told the truth when he did say that the Cold War was established by the good old USA. A new economy was being planned in 42 to implement soon after the end of World War II. I like that when he told us all of the danger come our way, that the military industry is a tyrant gone astray. For 50 years of Cold War fears, one must stand in awe for assassination politics and silent coup d'etat. Listen here, oh children dear, I want you all to know, my friend Orwell says fear instead to use that memory hole. So just stay free of ministries and all they have to say. Remember, please, the thought police. Calling on Americans, is now a brave new day. The greedy feed on ignorance with nothing in their way. Narcotized and euthanized, delivered through TV. Propaganda is